Guys, so here I've got another one of these circuits built. Just finished it. First power up. Got everything turned on. Haven't turned it on yet. Should just have to put the magnet under the Hall effect here. Scope shot. Yeah, remember too, these are unipolar Hall effects, they don't work unless they're in the right direction. The magnet, and it's on. Pretty nice sign, nice wave. This in here. First test. Not registering anything, but it's making a sign. Same thing. So they usually test them. Can we turn the frequency up, or actually down? The left is the output and the right is the input. Now we'll turn the duty cycle up. Still turning it up, just slowly. It's pretty close to the last one I built. That's full on. Turning it back down now. It's all the way off. Off. Just residual. It's from it being turned on. From it being plugged into the battery, I mean. The circuit. Unplugged it from the circuit and it goes away. Put this back. It's pretty good. I'm happy with that. Awesome. Just wanted to do a quick update. Pumping these out as much as I can. For a future project, I need lots of them. Thanks for watching, guys. appreciate it.